does she think she is? That girl has tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Darn right.
Dismissed, rejected, publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you've got to pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's big like Gaston. Big like Gaston. No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston. If I for us, he will be pissed.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is all the rip.
No one fights like Gaston, knows his life like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston.
For there's no one.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating. When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
I want a guy.
Help! Someone help me!
Maurice?
Please, please, I need your help. He's got her locked in the dungeon.
Who?
Belle. We must go. Not a minute to lose.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast! A horrible, monstrous beast!
Is it a big beast, too?
With a long, ugly snout?
Hideously ugly.
And sharp, cruel fangs?
Yes, yes. Will you help me?
All right, old man. We'll help you out.
You will? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you!
Oh! Crazy old Maurice. He's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice, Crazy old Maurice, LeFou, I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime?
I know, but that wacky old coot is Belle's father. And his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan.
If I tried to get out of this,
yes.
Then we got out of this.
No, would she?
I got to guess.
Now I get it. Let's go!
No one.
Like Gaston takes cheap shots like Gaston.
Plans to persecute harmless crackpots like Gaston.
For his marriage, we soon will be celebrating. My other guy, Gaston.
Will no one help me?
Oh.
visit.
Mrs. Potts, dear.
I thought you might like a spot of tea.
But you're a...
Oh! Careful!
This is impossible.
I know it is. But here we are.
I told you she was pretty, Mama, didn't I?
All right, Chip, now that'll do. Slowly now. Don't spill.
Thank you.
Wanna see me do a trick?
Chip!
Oops. Sorry.
That was a very brave thing you did, my dear.
We all think so.
But I've lost my father, my dreams, everything.
Cheer up, child. It'll turn out all right in the end. You'll see. Oh, listen to me. Jabbering on while there's a supper to get on the table. Chip.
Bye.
Well now, what shall we dress you in for dinner? Oh, let's see what I got in my drawers. Oh, how embarrassing. Oh, here we are. You'll look ravishing in this one.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
But you must.
Dinner is served. Splendid to see you out and about, mademoiselle. I am Cogsworth, head of the household.
Mrs. Lumiere.
Enchanté, chérie.
If there's something, anything we can do to make your stay more comfortable.
Ow!
I am a little hungry.
You are? Hear that? She's hungry. Stoke the fire, break out the silver, wake the china.
Remember what the master said?
Oh, peace. I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
All right, fine. Glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, I am surprised at you. She's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest.
Music!
Be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste.
We are guests
that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone.
Oh.
10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flappy, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops, it's easy.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured, and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bustling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it back, we want the company. We've got a lot to do for you, our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest. Our guest will be your guest.
Come over here, line up now.
And here we had anybody here, and we're upset. It's your deal, it's your deal, get your deal, get your deal. While the candlelight's still glowing, let us help you, we'll be sorry.
That was wonderful.
Thank you.